Hey guys, it's Haley. Today I'm going to be showing you guys what I got for Valentine's Day. And as you can see, it's Valentine's Day today. So happy Valentine's Day. So let's get started. First, I'm going to open this bag right here. Let's do it. So I got this. It's super cute. It's you're the peanut butter. To my jelly. And it's like you on each page. As you can see, I wrote today's Valentine's Day. And it comes with a matching pen. It's super cute. And they gave me some bubbles.
You know what? You can stay as long as you want. If it makes you happy, it makes me happy. Alright.
After that, they gave me a little lollipop. So cute. And a little necklace. Oh, wait a minute. A little necklace is so cute. And these little coins. Four coins. And some jelly beans. These are bubblegum. Okay. Next, I have this big bag that I made. And let's see what it says. First, I got this typical egg from my friend. It says, this horror meat. Happy Valentine's Day. Love, Jeffy. If you guys are watching this, thank you. And yeah, this is for my class today. So yeah. After that, I got this one that is from Kalea Lyman. Thank you. There might be a part two, guys, because it's like, And at school, they do this pentagrams. Thank you, because this is the only one that I got. And then I got this other fun dip, so a new fun dip. So I got two fun dips. That's a good thing. And then I got this. This little pencil, it's so cute, and it's from Cara. Thank you for that. After, we have these little gummy bears from Ryan Pokey, and there's this little thing. As you can see, I